Mako turns into the opposite field, and it's Gunderson now making his sixth start of the season. Plays for the injured Milton Palacios, looking for Taylor Morgan, and will track it down outside
and tie this thing up at one.
Second straight game, Carlos Alvarez has scored against Arizona United SC. Great ball delivered by Max Gunderson, and Alvarez made no mistake. But eventually, San Antonio FC would counter on the through ball by Gunderson, would find Alvarez, who would not miss. This is their holding midfielder, who would normally be in the starting 11, Sebastian.
Trying to get a run on Gunderson, dribbling it around, and Gunderson on the cover.